remember, whichever one you want to do, be very clear about it. Be very clear, like, you want to do in place, then I'm just really in place. I can't travel here and then come back. Or it will be like, it will just be open and then going back like this. You don't want to do anything like this. You want to push from here and extend here, or here and extend here again. Or if I want to travel, I also want to be very clear, like, I'm just going. And I want to keep the, I want to keep alignment with her body. So like here, we're going, our bodies rotate, and they're together. If we are close together like this, we can rotate easily. But if I'm behind her, it becomes weird. Or if I'm very in front of her, you can do it in front, because we do it in front, but you have to adjust your body. Okay?
So.